When will the Prime Minister apologize for his insulting and demeaning comments to our veterans and apologize for breaking his promise? They've said yes to just about everybody else. Yes to Omar Khadr. Yes to somebody running a minister's Twitter account, $100,000. Yes to his pals when they want to take a vacation to the Caribbean. They're saying yes to everybody, but they're telling those who gave their country all they have that they're asking for too much. That is shameful. We'll be right back.